battle here. So be careful. If you don't want to take them off, be careful not to hurt somebody. Okay? So ladies, if we all move together and come on the dance floor, thank you. So we don't fall and hit the people sit at the back. Okay? The bride and I, Femi and I, have pre-arranged a number. So once she hears that number, she will toss the bouquet. So we expect you to be ready. Ready? Ladies and gentlemen, let us be attentive. Number two. Number five. 15. Number 30. 31. Number 50. Number 14. Number 12. Number 13. Number 1. Number 20. Oh my God. Come. I am so disappointed in the rest of you. Do you know why? This lady who's carrying a camera, who isn't even ready, caught the bouquet. Oh my goodness. Congratulations. Well done. Wow, amazing. Just shake it like you really appreciate catching it. Beautiful. Come back. Take photos with the bride. So, may I ask you quickly, how does he feel catching the bouquet today?
Funny enough, this is my first time I'm catching.
Can you talk?
This is the first time I'm catching one, sir.
So, it's a sign of good things to come. Okay, can I ask you a very quick question? Looking out there, have you spotted a very handsome looking gentleman, someone who suits your fancy?
I wasn't looking because I'm already in a relationship.
Okay. She wasn't looking, so she didn't spot anyone. So in case you're here, you're a gentleman, you're a handsome gentleman, please, she has said here now that she hasn't spotted you. So kindly come to her and make yourself known. And show your single certificate. We don't want any married men to come along. Okay? What's your name?
Eniola.
Eniola does not want a married man. We want a single, searching, six-figure, six-footer, and of course, six-pack. And you need to be careful with that because that spells 666, Antichrist. So be very careful. So let us take some photos.